Now let's take a look at a couple of objects in the Small Magellanic Cloud. At the heart of the SMC lies cluster NGC 602. The high-energy radiation blasting out from the young stars is sculpting the inner edge of the outer portions of the nebula, slowly eroding it away and eating into the material beyond. Elephant trunk-like dust pillars point towards the hot blue stars and are all telltale signs of their eroding effect.